God's not mad at you. See, what God will try to do, even in your doubts, this is what he's not going to do. He's not going to try to convince you intellectually. God will never do that. You have all these doubts. You got all these questions, unanswered questions and concerns, all that stuff. He's not going to come at you intellectually and answer your questions. Here's what he's going to do. He's going to give you an experience.